So getting your second home run and sort of second home game that you played with the two, just sort of talk about how you've been hitting the ball so far, just as much as now.
I'm glad I was able to come off to a hot start for two and your pitcher option brought me in. I'm glad I was able to get hot quick and seeing the ball good right now. Being pretty patient, just trying to stay calm and getting into some balls.
And Kettleers have bouncing back from a pretty tough game yesterday. Just sort of talk about the ability that you guys have as a team to sort of do that.
Well, the great thing about baseball is you get to play the next day. And, you know, we bounced back really well tonight. Yesterday was tough, but today was good. It was important for us to get back, and hopefully we can get on a streak and take this momentum going into tomorrow.
And just talk about Bixler and some also Smith pitching some shutout baseball there in the later innings and sort of how they were for you guys.
Well, they were awesome. They came in and did a job and shut it down. And it's nice when your pitchers are getting you back in the dugout quickly and doing working on the